The rattlesnake tie is in actuality Clifford W. Ashley's over and under heaving line knot, or ABOC 541. That said, the rattlesnake tie is a whole lot easier to say and remember, so I use that name here. It derives from the look of the rattlesnake tail, or more specifically, the series of nested hollow scales that form the tip of the tail. Interesting factoid. Rattlesnakes are a popular food in southeastern and southwestern America. Having eaten the snake myself, I can tell you that it has the consistency and taste of shredded chicken.